Monsters have stripped my humanity from me! These angels and their monsters are killing everyone. What will they do to me when they find out what I truly am? My mother and the demon attack she survived. It's all too horrible to contemplate.
Reapers did not kill them. You did. More corpses.
Death to the nobles!
Just what are you doing?
Revolution! It's time for our oppressors to fall.
The king is in the city, but we have a trap waiting for him. Too many have already perished. Lay down your arms.
What? You're not with us? Then die with our enemies!
Not enough essence.
Lord Winton, we are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the Crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
Take pride in this.
You seem to be harder than I was.
I was a soldier in Westmarch before the Orcs.
Repository of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
You make a fine corpse.
just as Diablo did. We fight for all that is good.
That needs to recharge.
consume all. Rise! Rise! Your soul belongs to me!
I can't carry any more. I'm returning to town.
Prepare for the worst, my brother always said.
Thank you.
the end. Not enough essence.
I once thought nothing could defeat the army of Westmarch.
There's no place for her in our world, so let us help her leave it.
I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
Did you?
I am Miriam Jazia, a seer of the Vechen people. I foresaw our meeting, but I did not see this horror. I have come to help you. There is one crucible left, and if you destroy that, the maidens will not be able to create more. There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now. Malthael, he's watching you.
You should join the rest of the survivors.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again.
Thank you.
is too low.
I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate.
How do you know that name?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you. You shouldn't be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
I do not revel in joy as others do.
I have learned that in terrible situations it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand. Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why don't I believe that?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and you're a Sorceress that will never believe you can be happy and content.
too low.
It is wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?
And that is just as it should be, madam. not enough essence.
Please, a monstrosity infests my family's crypt, and there's no one to protect it.
Thank you, hero. We can all rest now.